Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Monica. I hope everyone is following 21 days to good skin. We all can achieve the skin that we dream of by just following 21 days to good skin challenge. It's day 3 to 21 days to good skin. Today our main ingredient is orange. It's my favorite fruit among all the fruits. It has many beneficial activities for skin as well as health too. Let's peel the skin of the orange. It mainly targets on the pimples and acne due to the presence of citric acid in it, and also helps in removing tan, prevent sign of aging too. It helps to maintain glowing and clear skin that we all dream of. Our oranges are ready. Make juice out of it. I'm going to stain the juice with a stainer. Add 3 tablespoons of orange juice. Half tablespoon of multani matti in the ratio of 2:1. And little bit of honey to retain moisture. Here I'm using Khadi Natural Organic Pure Rose Water. Add 6 to 7 drops of rose water to it. Mix them well. If you are from dry skin family, make sure that you skip multani matti. It will make your skin more dry. You can add orange juice, honey and rose water to make the paste. The consistency must be look like that. It should not too runny or too watery. It must look like that. Apply on your face for 15 minutes and then wash off with normal water. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. Challenge your friends to do this challenge 21 days to good skin. See you tada in the next video.